In e-discovery, data collection is the process of extracting information from its original repository and copying it into a second repository for the subsequent phases of the e-discovery process. It differs from preservation in that preservation is really just about making sure that the data doesn't leave the original repository, doesn't get deleted, but collection actually copies the data into a second repository.
Metadata is data about data. What that really means is that data has background items such as the author, the date it was created, the sender, the recipient, the domains that were the email went to and from, all of which make up the information that supports the piece of data that is being looked at. There are several different ways to collect data, including using internal or external resources to go to the data source and collect it. You can also use technology to collect data, and you might even ask the person who's in charge of the data to help you with the collection of the data.